Alright, what's up, y'all? As y'all can see, I'm back on another scary game made by the same people who made the last one we played. This one's called Summer of 58. I'm not really sure what it's about, but yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't know what it's about. It's about a camping story or something. Yeah, but that's besides the point. If y'all like watching me play scary games, games in general, please remember to like, comment, subscribe. Don't want to take up too much time, so yeah, let's just start the game. Sometimes, I'm not reading all that. It seems that there is some entity controls their mind and their life. They do terrible things that can drive you crazy. I don't believe in paranormal phenomena. I believe that the troubles that people commit are their own fault and people brought them to this. And in order for you to believe your eyes and not fiction, I made revealing videos about paranormal phenomena and two have couldn't finish it. Damn. Oh, this ain't me moving, y'all. That's not me. Bastard. Crap. The hell, what the hell's going on? I searched all the corners, but I didn't find any evidence confirming paranormal activity in the houses. Now I'm going to an abandoned Pioneer camp in Russia at the request of my subscribers to find out the rumors that the locals have been talking about for so many years are true. They say that there are ghosts of dead people in this place at the hands of one of the residents. He himself was never found. The bodies of those people were also not found. Local residents avoid this place, and those who were touched by the tragedy do not allow the doors to be open of this building in memory of the dead and the missing. I came to Russia to investigate what happened, to find out if the rumors are true, and to find evidence of this. In keeping it tradition, I closed all the doors of the building behind me so that there's no temptation to leave it, and I'm staying for a few nights recording a report. I have a video camera, a sleeping bag, a backpack with things and food with me. From Nards. Alright, let's get it then. We're in Russia. Crap, what was that? How long is this game? Let me check. Emeka Games. Summer of a blank. The 90 minutes. Okay, so we can two videos. 40-40. Oh, Nards, man. Looks good. This game looks fire. All I do in every single one. Crap. Crap. What does that say? I don't know, man. I'm not a. No way, this is what we're investigating. A gas mask? Oh, okay. I don't know why that scared me, but it did. A train? Crap, there is cats. Wait, so this guy locked himself in here? This dude's batshit crazy. See, y'all know that crap went there. Bro, am I going crazy? What's going on? Who did that? Who flipped that ball? Bro, what the hell am I doing? What the hell? Oh. Crap, not the kitty cats. It will be dark soon. I need to look for candles. Crap, is that a nuke warning? Crap. Lighter's empty, I can't always use it. So if y'all check back, 2 weeks ago, ish, give or take, I was very excited for a simple reason. I was talking to a girl. Guess what? It's over. Ain't my fault though. Now I spread out my sleeping bag. How the hell do I spread that out? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. How do I spread the sleeping bag out? How do I? Is it? Yeah, it is. Oh yeah, let's get a good night's sleep. Don't need to prepare for the night. Oh, why is so many crows going off? Night one. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. Boom. Old ass lady. Oh, hell no. That shit back. Wanna see her again? Yeah, it's up. Yeah, it's up. Who just does this crap with their free time? Well, technically, I am doing this crap on my free time, so I'm not that normal either. I can't read what it says. I need my Russian/English dictionary. What the hell is that at? like this game. That's a fuse right there, why don't we just... What the hell is that, that damn dictionary at? What is this? Bro, where is the dictionary at? She's gone. Nice. God damn. No balls. Is it? Where is this? I'm locked in here. It's over, chat. What the hell does this got to do with me? Crap, that wasn't there. The fuck? Oh! Go to hell. What the fuck is that? I was about to say some fucked up shit, but... Oh, fuck no. That little shit. He just knocked me out. Bro, that little shit just knocked me out. Nah, hold on. Y'all gonna hear this shit. Y'all gonna hear this shit. Oh my god, my head. Oh, now we're in a different part. How did I get here? I don't know, man. Need to find my video camera? The hell you do? We need to leave. That's what the hell we need to do. How did that happen in a matter of 2 weeks, bro? That's all it took. Two goddamn weeks. I'll just check. What the fuck is that breathing? Boom. My bad, bro. You're not welcome. Okay, we can leave. one who hit me on the head took the candles. I have to figure out what's going on here. No, the hell we don't. We have to leave. This is the fuse, no? Not sure. An investigation is underway on the disappearance of children and an employee of Yunos Pioneer Camp, which opened in 1955 under the leadership of Director Maria. Yeah, I'm not saying that. The suspect in this case is a child living in this camp. The name is Yakov. Evidence of the victim was found in his locker. What happened to him and where he is now is unknown. He beat the shit out of us last night. I'll tell you that much. You need to pick up a small mirror and stand in front of a large one to make a corridor. Say three times, barefoot lady, show me my fate and I will give my shoes in return. Hell, I will. I ain't doing that shit. Oh, it's one of them Russian dolls. The one with the little ones inside of it. Who is that humming? Let me in. Holy shit. Holy nards. Need to look in. Is that a crow? Damn, that is. Be clean, knee pioneer, show an example and everything. Crap. They did a number on that thing. Come on, it was a little kid. Difficult. What do I need to look for? Pocket watch? Oh, there we go. Alright, if I was a fuse, where would I be? If I was a fuse, where would I be? The director of Pioneer Camp, Yunos Maria Anatolyevna, disappeared like the rest of the camp workers. Maria had previously taken care of children in an orphanage from 1944 to 1950. She was a caregiver who devoted herself to work. Discipline was the most important to her, so the parents entrusted their children to her. That it? Nope. Jesus fuck, what the hell do they want? There's a picture right there. Gate? Cool. Cool. Look at this. Damn. I'm gonna get scared right now. Oh. Called it. right back. Hell no, I don't wanna play no more. This place is only so big, like, I can't get that scared. Shut it. I don't want it on. Hip hip hooray. Man, I need a girlfriend. Late at night when people fall asleep, no need for fun and no need for a fool. And the bells are empty and the eyes are full of bitterness. The courtiers do not know what that fun means to the fool. The fool decides that enough is enough. And he that night wearing a sad suit poisons the court and the king. I'm sad at heart, but the plan is not a failure. The fool will no longer be fun for you. Crap, it's deep. In 1958, towards the end of the summer, parents called their camp to find out if everything was alright and their children was alright with their children, but no one answered. When they arrived at the camp and they found no one, only abandoned things and a mess. All the locals helped in the search for missing children, but all in vain. Damn. I was scared and didn't know it would end here. I trusted her, my friend, and I'm sorry for not being able to stop this. Crap. What do I do now? Need to go to bed. It'll be dark soon. Bro, why does he want to discover shit at night? I guess. Go to sleep. I miss her, bro. It's only been a day. Life is just so boring without having no one to text you, bro. Like, I never noticed how it was beforehand, but now it's just crazy. I already read that crap, and I don't want to read it again. I know someone out there probably feels the same way I do right now. I already seen this, right? Oh, hell no. Shut up. Oh no, that little kid's gonna beat my ass right now. My fault. Fuck. Oh my. Oh my God, why was that bitch moving so quick? What was the rush? Oh, she's tripping out. Oh, fuck. What is going on? box right here. Locked, it would be interesting to know what's inside. No, the hell it won't. Who's that breathing? Oh my. Fuck this brother. Let's go walk back like a square. Our character's such a square. I don't want to play no more. As soon as I reach night, daytime, I might just quit. What's that sound? Nards. Oh my god, bro, I screamed like a little, oh my god. Bro, what was that scream, bro? What was that? That's not me, y'all. That wasn't me. That was somebody else, bro. That wasn't me. Oh my fuck. This game's made for fucking squares. God. Boom. Little shit. Breathing like that, shut up. Let's go to sleep, gang. Nah. What the rapscallion? Hell no, keep that shit on. Alright, so we gotta go in here. Why stop breathing? Oh my god. Oh my fuck. Where's that fucking door? Alright. Oh my. Socks off at this point. I'm gonna get knocked out again. I'm fully reading. Mentally drained. Dear diary, today is the annual opening day of my camp. I've been preparing this for 3 years, so this summer will be special for me. During these days, I will bring up real people in them, but they will also help me a lot. Okay. What next? Home Arts. 58. Have I read the director's story? I know what this is. Alright, y'all, about 10 more minutes and I'm this video is gonna be wrapped up, just so y'all know. Children and caregivers are sleeping. Won't bother them. Weight scale. Neutral. How do I go then if I don't want to bother people? What the hell do I do? They don't want me bothering people. Doctors made the wrong diagnosis for Ivan. He needs a heart transplant. Only this will help him. I no longer have the strength to fight with the doctor. We decided to not contact them again. I will heal my son myself no matter what it takes. Oh. She's really going.
Oh, okay.
I ain't gonna knock her down. The key to a safe world, I'd be put. Man. Crap. Found it. What am I doing? I don't know, man. I'm pretty lost right now. I don't know what the heck to do. out the way, you damn bike. Not finding nothing. I don't got a damn clue in the world what to do. My boards. And then we need to run. It's all because of the director. I was spying her and she was talking to someone about something bad. You have to believe me, warn everyone. We don't have much time till I hide her key in the closet. We can make it help me. In the closet. Okay. This closet. Yeah, it looks open. Crap, I didn't move that. Oh, there it is. Boom. Fuck. She's still, I can't even see. Oh. I need a spray sleeping gas, all the thing, to be honest. Damn. We worked together with Alexei Sergeyevich in an orphanage, then I acted carelessly and I received a complaint. The director had to close the shelter. I was suspended from medical work. Now I will not make such a mistake because only he knows about our agreement. I must continue to find people for him to collect. And Alexei Sergeyevich will help to perform a heart transplant operation for Ivan or Ivan, because I know he pronounced her name differently. According to all indicators from the medical record, Yakov is an ideal donor. I'll set up an accident and no one will look for him. Damn. Who is that? Bro. A special boy, Yakov, came to the camp. He has no parents or relatives. He became my favorite because he is similar to my son, Ivan. Ivan, I really want to see him. Yako is a good boy. He does not speak, but he understands everything and does everything I ask. In the afternoon, I had to meet Alexei Sergeyevich at the shelter where he used to work. He ordered us to fulfill our agreement tonight. The day has come. Blah, blah, blah. Before going to bed, children always invent horror stories while the counselors put them to bed. This can distract. Okay. He's gone. Okay. Damn, boy. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh. 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 Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Back. Get back. God. I think that's where I'm gonna end off today, y'all. I pretty much did every thing that I was supposed to do. Yeah, I'm gonna end it off here. If y'all like this game, yeah, support the video, like, comment, subscribe. If y'all want to see me play more, probably playing more, like, it's not gonna be finished in the next video that I do on it, which will probably come Monday. Yeah, if y'all enjoyed it, like, comment, subscribe, show support. Yeah, peace out, y'all. Peace. And I need a girlfriend, bro.